like a window. And when I look out, mountains fall above me. If there's no reason, something's happened to Pastor, they call me Pastor. If there's something that's happened to Pastor, you know, every time I'm in God, I can't stop crying. Because I'm getting saved. My mama told me that I won't believe it till I see her. Hallelujah. I called my sister. She had Jesus. I was a prostitute from the age of 11 years old. God saved her. She said, I thought, I said, Lord, save my brother. The next day I called and said, go to call the brother. We all had messages. I said, don't know. I said, what's wrong with you, girl? All I think about is God. I said, I can't stop thinking about God. I can't stop crying. She said, God's calling you. She said, you know, they got a hit on your life on the street. I said, she said, I've been praying for you. I said, she said, don't worry. She said, there's a little woman running in the Bible. Hallelujah, all over the place. All the drug dealers and priests and prostitutes. I said, don't worry about it. I said, I'll be there. But I want you to know that day. I went in my mother's house. Hallelujah, your mother was sitting in the kitchen. Hallelujah, paralyzed. She was so paralyzed. But she came to cry for the worst time. But she sat in the kitchen. I'm talking about this woman, the dogs are going. You know, the women in the street, women in the other children. But they said, they don't love nobody. And I said, she sat in the kitchen. And I walked in the house. Hallelujah. I said, Mama, I said, I'm so sorry, Mama. I'm sorry for all the stuff I said. And I'm sorry. I hurt you, Mama. I said, Mama, I'm sorry for what I said to you, Mama. I love you to marry so you well, Mama. I said, Mama, I'm making up to you. I promise you, Mama. I said, Mama, I'm getting settled. I said, I'm looking at the little girl. And tears came out in her eyes. She's sucking on her mother. And she said, God, she don't lie. I went to church that night. I had three prostitutes with me. They said, I'm going to stop the church. I sat on the other. My little girl, I almost thought her mother was there. I sat on one side. With a thousand bags of meat coming from the meat out of my hand, shut it down. And I'm sitting up there and didn't hear a word the Lord was saying. I sat in the water at the evening. She said, the women, I want to be saved. I stood up there and said, I'm tired. I want to be saved. And the women laid hands on the tears and give the world around them things. I began to cry, so God, I'm so sorry. I'm the stuff that's in the grave behind me. I'm the stuff that lost a man behind me. I'm the stuff that's there, I'm so sorry. And I began to cry. The women and girls, I'm going to land the doctor. What's wrong? I said, I'm through and mad. I'm going back to God. I'm coming to God. But that was October 9th, 1975. I'm almost 60 years old. I'm 68 years old right now. The mother of God never believed that I'm still trying to know. I got children. That's my wife. My minister, little sinner, telling me I'm never dreaming. And I have children. Never dreaming. Now I'm praying with the grand angel. Now I'm going to send me up. Hallelujah. In October 9th. Hallelujah, I gave my life to the Lord. Hallelujah, it's a magnificent honor. The news is clear. It's been up and down here. Let me tell you something about God. The God will save you, he'll keep you. But God will bring you, he'll bring you out. Look at me now. Come on, say it. I'm sure we'll give it a year. And we'll be back. After you, we'll give it to you. We'll be back. Out of those tools, we'll give it five. We'll be back. With your father, son, and kid. 36 years I've been working in this world of God. Hallelujah, ain't got a mind of the right. Hallelujah, try to make come my way. But you want to hear me say, I'm coming through tall. The time I am now. The song of the night is making your night. This is simple. I don't care who you are. Who been in the church and they're not discouraged. Get some strength tonight. God's going to come. God's going to pour out of glory. God's going to send them a mountain. Who right there at the threshold.
I'm too close. 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 I'm too close.